We're going to do a brand new chart. This is old. It's a jazz standard. It's actually was written by Nat Adderley and was performed and made famous by the great Cannonball Adderley, or he was once called Kenny Ball Naturally. And here is Work Song.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was Sal Cracchiolo on trumpet, Fred Seldon on alto saxophone, Bruce Fowler on trombone.